Hello and welcome to Sack to the Future 1963, the AFL the championship round, you can see, and we are in the AFC slash AFL, how you want to call it, championship, where the San Diego Chargers have moved on to face the Cleveland Browns. The Chargers beat the Boston Patriots 17-10. And on this channel, the Cleveland Browns beat the Oakland Raiders 13-3 in a simulated game. So, yeah. This is the third championship that the Browns have been in, and they have yet to win. So maybe this will do it. This will be the first time I haven't played a human for the championship. But the Chargers have pretty much beaten everybody except for the Broncos and the Raiders, who I haven't played the Raiders, and I beat them, so we'll see. Anyway, there's Frank Ryan, 3,073 yards, 27 touchdowns, 8 interceptions, 70.6 completion percentage. He's been on fire this year. Know what to expect. I haven't played I played the Chargers once this year, but let's see what happens. Close, but Frank Ryan completes the pass to Gary Collins for 12 yards. It's been difficult to run Jim Brown lately. Of course, I've been playing a bunch of humans. Played John M twice, and you wouldn't let me run, but I was able to pass quite well. And he picks up 7 on this particular carry. Got 80s music in my head. And Frank Ryan completes a second pass to Rich Kreitling. So far, so good. About 20 yards, and we're up to the 45-yard line of the San Diego Chargers. Couple yards on that one. Here's the offensive line. John Morrow, center. Gene Hickerson, John Wooten, guards. John Brown and Dick Sarfarth, guards. Halfbacks, Ken Webb, Jim Brown, tight end Johnny Brewster, Gary Collins, and Rich Kreitling are the tight ends. The backup running back for Jim Brown is injured. So it'll be a rookie, Ken Webb, I believe. Time has come. Defense, Ernie Ladd, Henry Schmidt, Bob Petrick, and Earl Faze on. Linebackers, Chuck Allen, Paul McGuire, Emil Karras. And the defensive backs, the safeties, Gary Glick and George Blair. Cornerbacks, Bud Whitehead and Dick Harris. The San Diego Chargers did win the 1963 AFL in real life. So this is not completely a surprise that they are here. And pass is complete to Ken Webb, I believe. Nope, Chris Scales. And we have another first down. And another completed pass to Rich Kreitling. Lots of time and... And Jim Brown managed to get six yards, averaging 4 yards per carry. The end zone has been a little bit of a bugaboo for me. I have reached the red zone quite a few times, but I have been stopped and not get touchdown on more than one occasion. Well, it looks like I got a first down there. Yep. 5 minutes so far on this drive. I feel very Vinny X Wolfish right now. Marching down the field and hopefully going to end this with a touchdown drive. I have 3 people watching, that's awesome. Oh, shit. Well, fuck. Okay. It's going to call a timeout because I want to rest my players. They've been on the field for this entire fucking quarter. My right tackle is tired for some reason. Just here, two fucking game minutes ago. See if I can not throw a pick six. Yeah, we don't need to see that only fucking highlight. Yep. And I know where I'm going next time I run that play. Motherfuckers. Motherfuckers. Oh, fuck you. Oh, I did get a touchdown. Did I get a touchdown? I didn't. Really. Really, really. Didn't get a touchdown. What the fuck is that shit? Oh, what the fuck ever is this? 3 yards of fucking carry. This goddamn game had the ball the entire fucking game. And yet everybody's still fresh. Wow, thanks. This is unfucking believable. Come on! This is unfucking real. I feel like I'm getting fucked hard right now. Touchdown, touchdown. You gotta be fucking kidding me. This is goddamn ridiculous. This fucking game. Unbelievable. Not getting any fucking in pass rush whatsoever. Oh, fuck you, man. This is unreal.
Oh, God damn it!
Thank you.
Thank you. All right, here we go. Boom, landed.